Hey guys, today we'll be going to my garage here in Need for Speed, and we'll be driving Dodge Demon. Well, I had a little trouble with it upgrading, got me a little pissed off, so we'll see how it goes. So let's go to the garage. And I would like to show you. Here it is. Exactly like it. I didn't download it, I made it myself. As you can see, it's exactly like it. I put it in some lights. But there's only one thing that offends me. Like, I like it, but it kinda doesn't, like, make it the, no, sorry, I'm saying the color. It's nice, but I try to edit the paint, like, just so I want it, like, dark red. Like, the brightness here, and it's in the palette. There you go. Now that's the color. Save it. Now for the decals. All I did was I just got a square and put it right on the hood. And if you want to make a Dodge Demon of your own, then you just go to the black and go to materials and put metallic, and then all you want is saturation all the way to zero, brightness all the way to zero. Metallic, you want it just right, like I did. Took me a while, got a little frustrated, so I put this. Until I finally found the spot, this made it, like, as I saw the Dodge Demon myself, I saw a couple videos that when the light shines on it, it's like faded. And the smooth is, see, it's too dark, but this is perfect. If I go, way too dark. So this is the right Dodge Demon. Back, and as can you see for my levels, it's a level 399 with 1,316 horsepower, top speed of 228, and basically I think this is the fastest car in the game because it goes to 0-60 in 1.67 seconds. But there was also another car, I think it's a Mitsubishi. I still don't know how to pronounce it, but a Mitsubishi. Like, it has its own spoiler. It's gray. It's basically like an off-road car, and I believe the 0-60 is 1.63. Like, it might be a little bit faster than my Dodge, but the quarter mile is like 8.73, but this is 8.57. And now when I bought this car and I only put it like two upgrades, it was 201 for the top speed, and it was, I tried to make the speed like exactly the same as the real Dodge Demon. So, because it could do a quarter mile in 9.65, I was so close, it was 9.63. A little fast, but exactly the same.
you know, everything's normal. Lost power half, spare time half, landing half. Brake power 6.2 and brake response 5.7. See, everything mostly Americana, I believe, carbon and Chidori. So this is it, and everything's on low, everything, even the height. But I try to make it like the actual Dodge Demon, like it looks much as a low rider. So I tried like adjusting the height, but it was like too high, like that. So I tried to figure out the way, put it all low. Because the Dodge is a low riding car. Like, I think this is the exact same height. I tried to find the most common looking tires. I put them all black. Yeah. Dodge Demon. Yeah. Let's see how she performs. Because when I rode this car, when I am like almost to top speed, you could hear the turbo. Like you could hear the turbo. And this is my favorite right now. Let's start it over here. And as you can hear, or I don't know if you can hear it. Well, I can hear the turbo. It's whining, like making an air sound. Like, you can't hear it now. Well, this is a regular V8 engine. I don't know, probably the 6.2 Hemi Demon. So we'll see how she performs. Let me restart. Slowly. Tires ready. Tires are warmed up, sticky, the grip. Go forward. Alright. Oh damn it, I turned off the car. Well, now this makes it more of a lowrider. Alright. Go on here. Fair? Alright, 3, 2, 1. So you can hear the turbo. Every time I switch gears, there's a turbo.
Watch out!
400 yards. That's quite really far. Well, the top is I've gone is in a drag car, but in a Mustang, and it went to 437. So I'm gonna check on the upgrades. Also, this won't change anything. Instead of 6, we can make our car more faster without changing anything. As you can see on my chart, like basically everything's on high. Like 160 is the fastest it could go. Well, no. Because as you can see, not everything is on acceleration. Like, will it decrease? Will it increase? Because I saw the most upgraded car, like, Dodge. It wasn't a Dodge Demon. It was more of a Hellcat. Yeah. And I saw the video, and the high speed for this, the max, was 1.53. Now that's, like, impressive. Like, I hope they make another Need for Speed Payback. Like, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah. So. Yeah. Yeah, when I was playing, I started doing drifts. Oh, damn, I almost forgot. At the very, very, very beginning of the game, like when I started, when I bought the drift car, it's a Subaru SRX or SBX, I don't know. I made it into a Rocket Bunny, and all of a sudden, I had like 87 car tokens, and... Sorry, hope you on. And I had it $878,000. Yeah, and I was like, wow. Because when I first started the game, I had nothing. I only started out with like $3,000. Yeah, and it was horrible. I didn't got a lot of money. Only got like $4,000 for each race. Yeah, but... Thanks to EA, they added more cars. They even updated it, so every car you buy goes to $399. Like, I want to do like a sleeper race car, like the very beginning, like the Volkswagen or the Honda, or the Honda Civic 2000. But we'll do that in another. I don't like the Golf DPI. Even though it's small, I don't like the looks of it. I saw videos like sleeper versus golf. Golf wagons can go really fast. Faster than them. But for Jose, I don't know. Subscribe to my channel, and let's get to this video to 5 likes.